The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
With all the buildup over the last few weeks, this match is guaranteed to not disappoint.
You know, Cole, this could go down in the record books as an instant classic.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
And his opponent, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Big opportunity to prove yourself here on SmackDown.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. AJ Styles making a statement as we speak.
Driven through the mat,
rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
One.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Looks like he's starting to falter. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over.
Yeah, pride can make men do serious things.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oh, look at this. Bray Wyatt. In a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Oh, wow, what a moonsault!
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He saw that one coming.
When this guy's on, look out.
Time for him to reassess the situation.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's the strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Ronnie missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
What an impressive combination of moves. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
The reversal by AJ Styles. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Bray Wyatt in pretty bad shape right now.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Somebody stop this.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Oh, look at this. Bray Wyatt.
Can he score the